afternoon, DC. I'm Rebecca, and here's your news for Friday, November 4th. Good luck to the NJROTC Cyber Patriot team as they participate in the Cyber Patriot Challenge this afternoon. Attention seniors, please check for an email that was sent to all seniors encouraging you to submit your choices for class motto, flower, and song by the end of the day. Attention Mr. Norris's stained glass students from last 9 weeks. All projects need to be picked up today, Friday, November 4th, or they will be given or thrown away. For questions, please contact Mr. Norris. The F. Clifford's Tenor and Bass Ensemble will be meeting this afternoon from 3:30 to 4:45 in the choir room. Please be sure to attend. Attention students, the theme for the football playoff game here at DC is Blackout. Game time 7 p.m. against North Hardin. Attention Panthers, next week is a big week for the DCHS as the Key Club sponsors our annual DCHS Thanksgiving food drive. All donations go directly to students in our school. This year we will have many families in desperate need of specific items. Drive will run from November 7th to 14th. Students will bring all donated items to their first block teacher. Each day, Key Club students will be coming to your classroom during school time to count and collect the items donated to make it easier for you. The first block class with the most donations will win a great harvest coffee and breakfast bar party. Please encourage students to participate. Students may bring the following items to donate: green beans, canned corn, macaroni and cheese, stuffing mix, instant mashed potatoes, gravy mix, cranberry sauce, chicken broth, coffee, canned fruit, Bisquick, oatmeal, cereal, aluminum foil, Ziploc bags, paper plates, paper towels, soap, toothbrushes, toothpaste, and deodorant. If you have any questions, see Ms. Wimsett in room 191. Attention Panthers, student-wise collecting the following items for St. Benedict's Shelter: toothpaste, toothbrushes, deodorant, shampoo, conditioner, paper plates, cereal, peanut butter, hats, and gloves. If you can contribute, bring the items to Mr. Thompson's room by November 18th. Now a word from the Amigos Club about Hispanic Heritage Month.
Oi, meu nome é Gabriel e minha família é do Brasil. Brasileiros falam português e a gente não fala espanhol. Uma coisa interessante sobre o Brasil é o carnaval. O carnaval é uma celebração sobre cultura brasileira e o tipo uma reunião de família e pessoas podem falar e comer comida tão bom. E é carnaval semanas do ano, no março.
Hola a todos, me llamo Antonella, vengo de Italia, hablo 5 idiomas, italiano, francés, portugués, inglés y español, y en Italia celebramos Navidad comiendo pasta y tortellini.
Hola, ¿qué tal chicos? Mi nombre es Brianna, soy de Perú, el idioma que yo hablo es el español y en Perú nos gusta ver el fútbol y tenemos una gran gastronomía, una de las mejores en Latinoamérica.
Attention juniors and seniors, the DC Media Center Family Resource Youth Center and ROTC are teaming up together to offer juniors and seniors an opportunity during your lunch shift to learn more about the military, including military academics like West Point. Lunch from Fazoli's will be provided for free to the first 50 students in each shift to register. This event will take place Wednesday, November 9th in the DC Media Center. Registration closes today. Check your email or your Media Center Google Classroom to register. The Sadie Hawkins will be held Friday, November 11th in the Ox Gym starting at 7:30 p.m. Tickets are on sale today and Friday for $5 each. Starting Monday, tickets will go up to $10. Buy your tickets early. Watch this for more information about the Sadie Hawkins dance. Now another edition of Wade's Weather.
Open your eyes. See what Mother Nature has to offer.
Here's what's going on today at DC. Panthers football team is hosting North Hardin in the first round of the playoffs starting at 7 p.m. And the NJROTC Cyber Patriot Challenge on 2 starts at 3 p.m. Stay classy and stay safe, DC.